Hey guys, GadgetGirlKylie here, and welcome back to my Let's Play walkthrough of Freedom Wars. And once again, we are doing some showdown missions. So we're going to start things off with this special T-type Scarlet Glow, and then, depending on how long this mission goes on for, I might do the Imitation Red Rage as well. So let's do this.
Meow.
Whoa, what hit me then? I don't even know. He's pissed with me. Well, one wing's off. Both is off now. Every time he hits me, I get healed. Oh, come on! He's pissed with me right now. Nina being a boss again, riding it. Yeehaw! There he goes. Dead. Nice. Isn't that everything? Yep. Well, that was short and sweet. 2:34. Let's do Red Rage. Or should I say the Imitation Red Rage?
Thank you.
さあ、行こう。守ってやるよ。
Here we go.
アブダクターの反応を感知しました。敵対性
を。Look at those guns.Alright, I'm gonna work on Severin. Doing a run. This is gonna come off any second now! Yes! Right, let's work on the other one.Oh, he's not liking that, is he? Oh! Oh, great. Just letting me sever this. That's fine. Fine by me.He wasn't liking me throwing those grenades on him. Nina's on the ball again, trying to break that pod. Oh, nice, I think she did it. Sweet. Just as I was about to go to for the head. I think we can squeeze in one more, since they're going down pretty quick. Right, who should we do now? Let's do this artillery. Mind you, there's only one more after this before doing Rage Chains, and Rage Chains I kind of want to do on its own, so I don't know. See how long this one goes on for, but I might actually do that other one, and then we've just got the one left, which is the giant floating thing with all the chains. I can't say its name. Old Tatum or whatever. I can't say it. This is one of the weirder looking ones, I think. Mind you, they're all weird looking, aren't they? Let's face it. Every time I get on that. I did that with the other one, didn't it, as well? Or was it on the last episode? Oh, it's too slow! on the pod now. Oh nice, me and Nina, tag team in the Severin. Should have stayed on there. Gonna throw down my healing thicket. Of course it would bugger off, wouldn't it? This is coming off! The pod is broken! Thank you, Beatrice. That's what I wanted her to do. I healed her and she healed me. Good. What's Nina severing now? Ho ho! Skimmed the head! Pop that pod again. I don't know why it's doing the spinny thing. Is it even firing anything? It's broken. I broke it. Oh, so close to death, guys! Nice! Shocked! Mission completed. That one was 9 minutes 8. Okay, so there we go, Altatum. That's how I'm gonna say it anyway. And we've got one more carrier quadruped. Okay, well, I think this episode's gone on long enough, so what I'll do on the possibly the next episode is this mission and then the Altatum mission. So don't forget to like, comment, favourite and share the video, guys. Remember, all types of engagement help me out as a YouTuber. And as always, thank you for watching.